I got to sit here and get my hyena.
It's always my lucky day. Wow.
And then yesterday, I didn't know I got that little hit for it. And I actually traded a beta to television and a globe for it. It's so boring. Oh wait! I'm having a stance. Sorry, penguin. You should know it's good. Yeah, you know the name. Wait.
Hey, it's so adorable.
Okay, now the only animal I need is a kangaroo and lion. Ooh, hidden color. That's hidden color. Wow.
And that's all so cute. Oh my, that looks like fever honey. Oh, even that's a hidden color? Black? Really? Okay. Here. Change color. Oh, red. Yeah. Oh, it's because of the purple.
For the first time on an animal, this looks horrible. It's horrible. Sorry, in the background. My mom's pregnant. So this is so weird. I look like a zebra. What? Moth, putty hat. Okay, let's see how they look like. Not that cute. Not that cute. Not that cute. Ew. Then I click this. Okay. So, like, the kids. And so, okay, this is going to be called Hyena Slash Training. No, it's another hyena. Pretty hyena training. Wild card. So now we have 50 days remaining. Oops. This is the 15 days remaining. It's so wrong. I have 15 more days. So what I really meant to do then is, let's get a new headdress. It looks like somebody's hair. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and do this adventure. Well, anyways.